Hey, it's Saturday Funny Man John Blackman will tomorrow undergo more reconstructive surgery on his face. The radio and TV veteran may have lost his jaw to cancer, but his famous sense of humour is well and truly intact. He spoke to Brett McLeod.
18 months since surgery that changed John Blackman's life, is one obvious question to begin with.
How are you?
Not too bad, Brett, actually. I sound awful, and I probably look awful, but believe it or not, I'm a very, very healthy 72-year-old.
In fact, he looks remarkably well, with his lower face reconstructed from parts of his leg, and he sounds very familiar.
And to me, it's still the same John Blackman voice.
Yeah.
Just how it comes out slightly different, but you still got your voice there.
Oh, yes. Well, they didn't take out the voice box. It's just the... they didn't take out the motor. It's just the exhaust sounds a little bit woofy.
Tomorrow, John is back at the Alfred Hospital, getting a lower lip and starting the process of getting back his teeth. When he posted a photo saying he was returning to surgery, the response was overwhelming.
I don't know how to describe it, Brett. I mean, I was very enamoured by, you know, the fact that there's so many people, there's so much love out there.
There's no hint of self-pity. Instead, there's a drive to prove his plastic surgeon wrong.
He said, "You will never ever be able to stand in front of a microphone again or stand in front of a crowd at a conference." But I'm a pretty determined sort of guy. You know, I'm pretty determined that I will be back in front of a crowd and back in front of a microphone.
But first, several months of recovery.
So I'm looking, I don't know, maybe September. When I can actually get back to normal.
So when are you taking bookings for MC work?
Don't make me laugh, because I look hideous when I laugh. Can I borrow your teeth?
Soon the wit will be back with added bite. Brett McLeod, Nine News.